Hi, I'm Zollz Tech. In today's video, I have a great rumors about iOS 16.1. Apple has announced new iPad hardware and software news today, but there's also some new info for iPhone users. Apple has confirmed to 9to5 Mac that it will release iOS 16.1 to the general public on October 24th. iOS 16.1 includes a number of new features, including live activities, clean energy charging, and more. Here's a detailed roundup of some of the major changes in iOS 16.1. Live activities. Live activities help you stay on top of things that are happening in real time, right from your lock screen. Live activities API, follow an ongoing sports game, track the progress of your ride, or order with just a glance. Glance at live activities from your favorite third-party apps with the new developer API. Apple Wallet app can be deleted. iOS 16.1 now lets users delete the Wallet app for the first time. As you'd expect, deleting the Wallet app means you won't be able to use a number of different features, including Apple Pay, Apple Cash, and Apple Card. Matter support. Matter is a new smart home connectivity standard that will enable compatible accessories to work together seamlessly, across platforms. iCloud Shared Photo Library. A new way for families to share photos seamlessly with a separate iCloud library that up to 6 users can collaborate on, contribute to, and enjoy. Users can choose to share existing photos from their personal libraries or share based on a start date or people in the photos. Clean energy charging. Clean energy charging aims to decrease the carbon footprint of the iPhone by optimizing charging times for when the grid is using cleaner energy sources. Battery percentage icon. iOS 16.1 enables battery percentage for iPhone XR, 11, 12 mini, and 13 mini. Apple has tweaked the battery indicator so that it now has a dynamic icon when the percentage is enabled. iOS 16.1 will be available for any iPhone that is capable of running iOS 16, which includes the iPhone 8 and newer. The update will be available on October 24th. Once it's released, you can install it right from the Settings app on your iPhone. Make sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon to get instant tech updates.
Subscribe now.